Hi, this is Sarah from The Savvy Professor, and welcome to my in-depth review of Chase Business Line of Credit. Make sure to watch until the end of the video to know my final verdict of whether it's worth it. Let's start with a brief overview. Chase Business Line of Credit is a revolving credit account that offers businesses access to capital up to a preset limit. It's best known for providing funds to businesses that need financing for short-term expenses. When you open a Chase line of credit, you'll receive the total loan amount up front when you're approved, and then you'll pay it off in installments as per the loan terms, which is often done every month and with a fixed interest rate. The following are what I thought were the main pros and cons. Pros: you can choose a monthly payment date that suits your cash flow, flexible minimum monthly payments, lower interest rates. The cons: you must go to a Chase branch to apply. The Chase Business Line of Credit is not available in all states. Now, let's look at some of the main features that make it stand out from the rest. The loan amount. The Chase Business Line of Credit currently offers customers lines of credit starting at $10,000 to $500,000. Consumers can draw on the funds whenever needed for business and only pay interest on the amount removed from the credit line. The loan term. The Chase Business Line of Credit currently has a 5-year repayment term. The repayment term is a revolving term with the potential to renew after that. This means, after the end of the 5-year term, you can no longer draw from the credit line and you're required to pay your outstanding balance over a period of 5 years. So, the following are who it's best suited for. Businesses that need a cash flow infusion. Businesses that need a higher credit limit. Here's my overall verdict. I find the Chase Business Line of Credit to be reliable. It does a great job of providing businesses with funds when they need financing. Additionally, I'm impressed with the credit line loan amount because it offers businesses a large amount of funds for short-term expenses without a fixed budget. However, I'm not impressed that you have to visit a local Chase branch near you to apply. This means that you don't have the convenience of applying for it online or by contacting customer care. Nevertheless, I feel that the Chase Business Line of Credit is worth getting, especially for those businesses that need capital for short-term expenses. Thanks for watching. Till next time.